thoughts. What if the places we build for people to live and work and play in, what if those places function as well as a forest? What if they filter air for us, the sidewalks, the buildings, the landscaping? What if they provide support for habitat?
Whenever I hear about a building that cleans the air around it or the waste products that come out can enhance the soils, I mean, you know, what's not to like about that?
This is a group of people who are practicing what we all need to do. They're taking cues from the natural world and saying, we're gonna have our designs function more like the natural world.
Biomimicry has always, for me, been this huge source of hope, moving us in this direction of having a positive impact rather than just saying we want to be less bad to the point of zero.
Project Positive is a collaboration of change agents who really understand that we have to push the envelope of what is a regenerative product or what is a regenerative supply chain or what is a regenerative facility.
I'm so thrilled to welcome you all and have you all here today.
This is the most important work I think that I'm involved in. I want to talk about this abundance that is spring in the Rockies. As vibrant and alive and thriving as it feels out there is how it's going to feel if we get this right.
I feel that this whole group is so engaged. They're speaking the same language, but from so many different spheres.
You have the companies like Microsoft and the Jacobs and Googles and HOKs and the other big companies in the world sharing knowledge and saying, yeah, we want to be a part of this thought leadership network. This is necessary. It's possible.
It's a great privilege and honor to be here. This is my first Project Positive Summit.
My passion is creating technology that is indistinguishable from nature.
What if we were to actually create a building that actually began to emulate the watershed that happens around us?
We're doing a lot of work for the Army Corps of Engineers, bringing nature-based solutions to civil works all around the country.
We've made some big progress incorporating a lot more bio-based materials, including a lot of abundant waste materials.
That's what brings us together, this audacious goal to change the economy from linear extracting to circular and regenerative.
Why does this matter? Because this is the potential to take this kind of work to massive scale.
It really makes me optimistic when we see companies coming forward and saying, you know, we want to do this better.
This group of people, as they think about designing a corporate headquarters, a university campus, a housing development, a data center, they're asking of their designs a new question. Can my design function as well as the wildland next door?
Most architects and engineers are designed to think just about the building itself. And what we're trying to do is think about the building in its broader context. So that means bringing ecologists and biologists to the design table. And it becomes not just a building itself, a building becomes part of a much broader system.
People want to be connected to these wonderful environmental systems. And in turn, it creates a habitat that's conducive to doing work, to raising families, to creating benefits that recruit and retain employees. We've seen many clients come forward with positive responses from communities in a faster permitting process to get their projects executed.
We're able to show at least a 25 to 28% reduction in operational costs.
That's the lesson we want to have learned out of this, that the solutions are cumulative. They're leveraging themselves on top of each other, which means you're actually saving money.
The Project Positive team has meant a lot to me throughout the entire process of driving nature positive designs at Microsoft.
What's in front of us, where we're going next, is empowering more people to activate this work.
When thought leaders can come together in a safe and inspiring place where they can share ideas but also challenge each other without the competitive pressures, that is super important.
As a collaborative team, we're all working together to make the positive future that we all want to live in.